Girl, bye. You ugly as fuck. You look like my foot.
Hi guys, I look like shit, so don't mind that. Today we're gonna be doing something very needed, honestly. So if you think that I'm naked right now, I am. I was about to hop in the shower and I was like, I'm gonna make a video. So my last video was me dyeing my hair red. So I dyed it red and I was like, cool, this is fun. And then I got bored of it after the first 2 days. So I went swimming because all of my friends convinced me to go in the pool. And I was like, guys, my hair is going to look like shit if I go in the pool. And they're like, no, it's not, Abby, just get in the pool. Guess what happened? My hair looked like shit. My hair was like a rust color and it looked really, really gross. So then I had the bright idea, why don't I just dye my hair brown? And I dyed my hair brown and now it looks like this, which doesn't look that bad. You might be looking at it and being like, it looks like a dark red, it looks fine. No, you'd be wrong. My natural hair is lighter than the rest of the extensions, so it just all looks off. Not to mention, this weave has been through a lot and it feels kind of gross now. So that brings me to what we're doing today. I'm gonna look like a new bitch. So I'm going to dye my hair black. I know a lot of you guys commented on my dyeing my hair red video, get ready to dye your hair black because there's no going back. Honestly, I was kind of over the blonde anyways, ready for a change. I'm gonna film this for you guys, but it's not only dyeing my hair black because this past, I mean my whole life, I've looked like shit. So we're gonna change that today. We're gonna have a little glow up. I bought some self tanner and I'm going to go shower right now, shave, exfoliate, and then I'm gonna tan. Because I don't want to have black hair and look pale, because I'm really not trying to look goth. That's like not what I'm going for. So I bought self tanner and then I also bought jet black hair dye from Sally's. So I have to take this weave out and then dye my hair black. And then after my hair is black, I'm gonna go to Silky's, another hair store, and buy extensions. And I'm gonna try and find like the longest length of black extensions. I'm just really out here trying to look like a bad bitch. That's all. I'm really nervous. I've had pretty much like blonde slash dirty blonde hair my whole life. I kind of started this video yesterday when I got my nails done. I got clear gel with the neon Louis Vuitton, and I'll put the girl that I go to Instagram on the screen right now. She's literally amazing. I honestly don't know how she does nails this good. Anyways, I'm gonna go shower now because I've been talking for 14 minutes and I'm kind of over it. So, all right, I'm gonna go shower. Bye. Now for the part where we self tan.
The crab pizza is the pizza absolutely. Pizza, pizza, pizza,
pizza. All right, we're watching Liv and Maddie, but I finished tanning. I'm gonna do my face and then Sarah's gonna take my weave out.
Okay guys, I'm about to cut her weave out. It's probably gonna take like 30, 45 minutes.
Rusty Cray, yeah, pizza is the pizza, yeah, for you and me.
My hair is short again. It looks really gross right now because one, it's dirty, two, it's dry. So we're gonna dye it and then I'm gonna put this on it.
It's called Ion and it's in the shade jet black. We went there and we're like, we just need something really, really just black and permanent. She's like, okay, what about this one? And then we just have this.
And then we have a brush
and
two clips. You know the drill. Let's just get started. So I have a Chris Brown concert to go to tonight. I have a Chris Brown concert to go to tonight and I decided to do this, which is gonna take all day and hopefully we're done by the time the concert is.
Let it go.
And you don't know where you are now. Never in my life did I think I'd be dyeing my hair jet black. Sarah and I were talking about it, we're like, yeah, blonde Abby's like cute, like hi, I'm nice, I'm shy, whatever.
Red Abby's like, oh, she's baddie. And then Burgundy's like, I don't know what state I am in.
Black is like, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Oh. Her hair.
My hair's done now.
The hair's done now.
Wait, just put the camera down.
I see. Okay.
So this is my hair now.
And that's her skin underneath.
Are you ready for the grand reveal? Hi, my hair is black. It is long. I'm in my bathing suit right now, so don't be alarmed. So yeah, my hair is black now. It took me a little bit to get used to it. I think this is like 2 days after I last filmed, but I really like it. I thought I was gonna look like goth or whatever, but I really do like it. I don't regret it.
Abby?
Yes.
Mom wants you to dry the dishes.
So this is my makeover. This is what I look like now. So get used to it. And I probably won't be going back to blonde for a little bit. So I would just get used to the black hair. If I did any other color, it would probably be like dark brown or like something like that. But I really like the black. I was not expecting to like it this much. And I'm tan now. It might not look like it because this lighting or I don't know. Comment down below if you like it. I already posted something on Instagram and I have my new black hair in it. So go follow me on Instagram. I'll put my Instagram right here. I feel like this is like a real hot girl summer glow up. So yeah, that's the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Also follow me on all my social medias. They'll be on the screen right now and they're always down below. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Been too long for a nigga so cheap.